that also.
What is happening in your own ministry? Mr. Speaker, I'd like to ask the Honourable Prime Minister this question.
First of all, Mr. Speaker, sir, with regard to the first remark of the Leader of the Opposition, I know perfectly well what is happening in my ministry. But I think he doesn't know what is happening in his party.
Order! So,
let me...
Order!
Let me say...